Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even hang my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul.
Hi guys, it's your girl Denise, and I'm back showing you my Arteza wood top desk easel. Super excited about this. I couldn't wait to paint. But this is my cute little desktop easel. This is just showing you the back of it, of how you stand it up and everything. And I got so many things I've been wanting to paint, so this is perfect. Excuse my little messy desk. As you can see, I got a lot of stuff on there. But yeah, this is what I'm painting. That's my inspiration right there. But here it is. I'm doing a gingerbread house. Now, normally, I usually do an actual gingerbread house, but that didn't pan out. So, and then I even tried 3D gingerbread house, and that didn't pan out. So when I opened up my gifts and saw that I had this beautiful desktop easel, compliments from my hubby / Santa Claus, I thought I would paint my gingerbread house. So as you can see, I'm starting with the candy canes. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I love, love, love candy. All sorts of candy. So I will be putting a lot of candy on this house. Also glaze. But yeah. And I like that this easel has a little drawer where I can put my little goodies inside there, my paints. And I got tons of brushes throughout my year of getting Sketchbox, Art Snacks Plus, Powerful Plus. These are my art subscription boxes. So throughout my year of getting those, I really gained a lot of brushes and paints, for that matter. But I'm going to be painting this particular gingerbread house with acrylic paint. And I got a lot what I'm painting on one of the palettes that I got through my gift box that I got from one of my diamonds. And I think I showcased that to you guys, and you saw it had a bunch of palettes in there, and I'm definitely going to be using them. Yeah, I will be using them. But anyway, just follow along as I beautify my little gingerbread house.
Yes. And my finished gingerbread house. Yes. And of course, there's my inspiration. And there you have it. It's raining candy.